This morning, we were in Oakdale, where St. Paul Public Schools were loading buses full of food. Every Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday now, the drivers will drop off meals to kids in need. They served more than 15,000 meals yesterday. All families in St. Paul are welcome to receive meals, no questions asked.
On a normal school day, 2 out of 3 of our students are from households that are food insecure and are struggling with hunger. And we know that at this time, not only do those families still need our support, but even more families are going to need help and support.
Once the route is done, additional meals will be available for curbside pickup at designated schools. For a complete list of meal times and locations, visit WCCO.com/links.